This question is asking, if the statement below is true, then which other statement must also be true? And what we know about conditional statements, or if-then statements, are if we take the two pieces of them and flip them and put them in different parts of the sentences, and take the opposites or put nots with them, then that's called the contrapositive. And the contrapositive is always true. So if we take a conditional statement, if P then Q, and we know that's true, then the contrapositive, if not Q, then not P, that's always true. So let's look at our statement. If a U.S. state begins with the letter H, if P, then it must be Hawaii, then Q. Okay, let's go through each of these statements and see if we can find if not Q, then not P, our contrapositive. If a U.S. state is not Hawaii, it's a good start, if not Q, then it must begin with an H. Well, no, that's the same, that's then P. That's not true, so that is not our contrapositive. If a U.S. state is Hawaii, well, that's just starting with if Q. That's not the opposite, that's the same thing. So I know that's not the right one. This one is if Q, then P. That's not my contrapositive. And the next one, if a U.S. state is Hawaii, again, that's if Q, and this is a little closer because it says then not P, but again, not the contrapositive. But now let's look at A. If a U.S. state is not Hawaii, if not Q, then it must not begin with an H, then not P. That is my contrapositive, so that must be true, and our answer is A.